Happy birthday, Mrs. Lisa, and hope you have a good day today, and I wish you all the best.
Happy birthday, Mrs. Lisa. I'd just like to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you have a good one. Hope you get spoiled by all of us. You've been the best leader for the young women. We appreciate what you've done to us, to all of you. I'd just like to wish you a happy birthday. Okay.
Hi, Sister Lisa, it's me, Shannon. I just want to say happy birthday and have a great and wonderful day. Thanks.
Hi, Sister Lisa. Just like to say happy birthday to you and thanks for being very kind as you helped me move into the young women. And I just like to hope that you have a good day and lots of love for me and family.
Hi, Sister Lisa. Hope you have a very, very happy birthday and thanks for always being here for us and helping us and being a good leader.
Go.
Hi, happy birthday, Sister Lisa. Hope you have a wonderful time and hopefully the ASEAN women have made you feel happy every Sunday in Mutual that we come to. And enjoy today. Love you.
Hi, Sister Lisa. Sorry about my donut. I'd just like to wish you a very big, big happy birthday. And I'd like to thank you for everything you've done and for the young women and for the example you set for us. You truly are one of my greatest role models. And I hope you have a great day. Love you.
Happy 21st birthday, Sister Lisa. Hope you have a good one on your own mural. Love you.
Hey, Marilyn. Just want to say happy birthday. Hope you get spoiled rotten and that you enjoy your day. And thank you for all the advice you've been giving me. And yeah, thanks a lot. Happy birthday.
Hi, Marilyn. Happy birthday. Big 21.
Whoa.
So grateful for everything you've done for me and all the pushing for Sunday school and all of that. Love you heaps, and hope you enjoy your birthday,
Lydia. Happy birthday, Marilyn. Hope you had a wonderful day, or having a wonderful day. Just want to say happy birthday and all the best for you and your little family, Rob. But nothing else to say. It's good to see you. Looking after these two people here, mum and sisters. I'm grateful for that, looking after them. What I think I say is happy birthday. Church is true. I love you both. Have a wonderful day. Bye.
Happy birthday, Marilyn. More like happy 80th birthday. Just wanted to say that you're not growing older. You're growing younger every minute, every day. But I just wanted to say happy birthday and hope that you're spoiled today and treated like the queen that you are. And you deserve every happiness in the world. And I know that, and I hope, sorry, that the Lord will continue to bless you here on out and for many more years to come. Love you and happiest birthday to you. Love you.
Joyous anniversary, Tati Marilyn. Happy, happy, happy birthday for today. We should say happy 21st. Still young and looking fab. I'd like to wish you an awesome birthday and know for sure that you'll be spoiled by Uncle Rob as well as all your family and friends. Thank you so much for all that you do and continue to do. Thank you for the counsel, for the feeds, for the rides, for the encouragement, and for always being there for my family and myself. Thankful also for pushing me forward. And on behalf of us, we would like to wish you an awesome day. May the Lord continue to bless you in the things you stand in need of, and always remember and know that you will always have a place in our hearts as well as my family's. Love you so much. Je t'aime beaucoup. Au revoir and bonne journée aujourd'hui. Nana.
Hi Marilyn. Happy 21st birthday. Wow. Getting younger, eh? I'd like to ask Heavenly Father to bless you with health and strength so that you may be able to do your calling and your job, and also to look after my brother, Rob, okay? It's very nice to know that you're still kicking, and I know that even you're 21, but I think you look 18 years old. Hey, give me a lolly. I love you so very much, and you are my friend, and I'm the good one, you are the bad one. But anyway, I'd love to ask Heavenly Father to bless you with all the health and strength and knowledge that you need to know so that you may be able to do your work and also behave yourself. I already behave myself, you already know that. So you are 18 and I am 12. So that means I'm younger than you. Love you. I'll see you on Sunday, and I'm sorry I didn't know that you're having your birthday, but it's very nice to leave a little message here for you. Don't worry, I'm like what I've said, I have been repentant, and I'm the good one, and I'm not saying you're the bad one, but you are the better one, okay? Happy birthday, love you.